It's really killing me not having that heal. Or that area. I'm dead. Wow. I'm doing a terrible job. Terrible. This is embarrassing, okay? I should have gave it a run before I started streaming. This is absolutely embarrassing. I promise, guys, I am not bad at Dark Souls. But it looks like it right now. Oh my god, dude! You and the goddamn fireballs! And the poison is real. God, the poison's real. I wonder if I can run away from the rats. I'm gonna try to do that. I'm trying to run it. Just go in there and run away from them. Jesus, like, they're ridiculous. That's why I try to get my endurance up as fast as possible, because not running with no armor and shit is terrible. I'm just gonna do this. Screw the freaking rats. That was a... Why did you roll into him? Wait, did he throw that grenade from down there? Dude, how did that hit me? I would love to know how that actually made contact. Well, to keep doing this run again, we're gonna get our souls back, so... This is one way to look at it. God damn. This is freaking ridiculous. I am using this back. I'm not pulling these guys. Screw that shit. Here we go. Yeah, the arrows, man. Arrows are rare. Arrows are rare, man. Arrows are rare. You're done. Now, is there anything in there behind that knight? If we don't have it yet, then I guess we're gonna have to kill that guy. Understand, man. I don't know what I'm missing here. I don't see you having to go backwards to get that freaking key. I don't know. I don't know what's going on here. It's insane, man. Where is the goddamn key? Alright, the only other places we haven't played or done is where that one night was. It's gotta be there. Wait, where did we lose our save? Did we get him? Where did we die? I think we died in here, right? I don't know where we are. I don't know where this key is. The only other thing I know to do is looking here. Dude, I swear to God, that dude's faster. Oh God. Dude, see, I'm getting nervous fighting. Let's see what it is. What is that? What the fuck is this shit? Dude, I literally cannot fight this guy. I'm like getting nervous fighting, that's the problem. This is bullshit! Fuck you, dude! I don't know why I'm having issues with this guy. God damn it. Why am I having problems with this dude? He's not hard. I'm at a loss. I really am. I swear to God. It's like I've never played Dark Souls before. It's like when I'm guessing I'm nervous playing for some reason, but I mean, I've played this game 100 times. Yeah, there's new shit, but goddamn. I mean, literally, this is like the first time I've ever played Dark Souls. It's like the first time. This is getting ridiculous. It's like the first time I've ever played Dark Souls. This is insane. I don't know. It's just like everything's doing so much more damage, I guess. I don't know. I don't know why I'm having problems. I am usually not this bad. I don't know if it's because I'm nervous or what. I don't know why I'd be nervous because I've played this game 5,000 times. I can't get my parries, dude. Usually this game, I parry those things 100 times a day. Mother of flux. God damn it, no, not him. This is ridiculous, dude. I took out all the other ones perfectly fine. But this one, for some reason, it's always those dudes that's got the rapier. They're just... Yeah, I feel like everything's harder. I really do. I feel like they've added more damage. They do more damage. Insane. I can't get past his part. This is so ridiculous, dude. Usually I fly through this area. But it's driving me crazy because I can't find this goddamn key. We would have been done a while back if I could just find this fucking key. I don't know where this key is. I don't know where it is. Look at that, dude. I don't remember these guys doing that much damage. I don't remember this. I don't remember these guys doing that much damage. Remember them, like, barely hitting. Alright, I'm gonna heal all the way up. Let's just run in here and see if this dude got me. I don't know what I've missed. Have I missed something or what? Why can I get in here? Please, somebody please enlighten me and tell me what this is. I don't know where else to go. I really don't. I don't know what else I've missed. Oh my fucking god, dude. I'm over it. This is fucking ridiculous. Jesus Christ, dude. Are you serious? Where the f*** is this key at? I don't even know what key it is. I don't know where else to look. I mean, surely to God you don't go forward and then find it. I don't even remember what key it is, to be honest. I really don't. I don't remember what key it is. And surely to God they want you to I don't know. I mean, I've looked everywhere, right? When we killed these rats, we went behind them, right? See, if we had our master key, we'd have been able to open it. I don't know where else to look, to be honest. Pretty sure we've done everything. I don't see any other shinies. Did that, right? I don't know what key that is. I don't remember what key it is. It's not usually locked either, is it? I don't know what it is. What is this shit? What is that? fuck did this? No. Where the fuck? Where's your leash at, bro? Fuck you! Leashes! Please, somebody tell me what the fuck he is. Oh my god. I don't know where else to look. Yeah, chest ahead. Where in the hell is the key? I really don't know. I don't know where that is. Wait, I hear one. Maybe there's one downstairs. Or maybe that's it. Maybe it's just a fire. No crystal lizard. It's driving me crazy, man. I gotta find that key. I don't know if Albert's down here. Maybe there's a bonfire down here. Oh, well, this is different.
You seem to have your wits about you. Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
Alright, I'm gonna go piss real quick and I'll be right back.
Waste of time. Go and fall on a cliff.
Okay, no more bullshit. No more bullshit. Actually gonna play like I actually know what the frick I'm doing. Can't believe I'm having so much issues, man. I've played this game so many times. Even when I played the remaster, I didn't die that much on that part. It's insane. Absolutely insane. Okay. Isn't that usually where you get Havard's ring is down there? Is it on Havard? I don't remember. Alright, we're going back. We gotta get this bonfire. I don't know what I've missed. It's insane. We would have been done so many times, and I'm just like trying to run bullshit. We have like no heals, so we need to heal. Actually, that's a better bonfire, to be honest, because you only have one enemy between you and the boss, so that's kind of nice. Running from all the way over there. I mean, the boss is give or take, you know, it's easy. But still. I need to start. I don't know. I don't know why I'm nervous playing this game. I mean, I've played this game a hundred times. Maybe because of the new content? I don't know. Alright, it's gotta be down here somewhere. So. How do I fall down? Oh, here. We have anything, bro? Do we have any bombs? I don't want to take a chance on these goddamn bugs. Okay, this is not a good spot to be fighting. Oh my god. Watch this video. I always forget about that. Yeah. God damn it. Burn key. That is such trip. Go. Screw that dog. Dude, they put the dog in the perfect tight areas. Like, the tightest areas in the game. Good god. Good god. Like, those areas suck to fight dogs. If I had my long sword, it wouldn't be bad, because you gotta poke damage. Oh. Nope, screw you, dude. I have no heals, and I'm not lucky, bro. Was there another chest in there, or was it just the one? I don't care. I just want the freaking key. Can't believe we missed that. The thing is, I saw it, but I thought we already went in it. Well, that's why I didn't go back into it. Please be it. Yeah, I saw that, but I thought we already went in it. Isn't there something usually behind them? See, that's... Oh, man. I can't believe they took that out. I'm gonna break shit in the throat. Yeah, finally! I mean, seriously. That's how much trouble I had when I first started playing Dodge. Actually look at myself playing, being, you know, not a master, but, you know, veteran. Not right now. I think I'm gonna get my health up to 20. I usually play in, you need strength, though, because we are not doing shit for damage. This, I was like, where's this dude at? I'm here, bitch. keep going up the stairs. Why do I only have 5 heals? You did have 10. So the first bonfire starts you out was 10, and now we only have 5. Weird. It's really weird, actually. Really, right off the bat? Oh, come on. Heal. Let's see if we can get this guy to fall off the map. Oh, fuck hell. Trying to get him to jump off the map. Just beat his ass. He's not doing his back dodge. Like that. What do you need to do right here? Jump. Jump. Oh, he almost had it. Every time I duck, he knows how to. Oh god, we're dead. Oh, we're dead. Let's just try to fight him. Okay, we'll just fight him. I was trying to nerf his ass. He wasn't having it. He was not having it. Yeah, that's kind of weird. I don't understand. Yeah, that's weird. I don't remember that. The first bonfire gives you 10. No, so I need to pull my shield up immediately because douchebags want to shoot me. God, I can't see. Underestimate that dude. Just knocked me off the fucking map. Oh my god, this guy's usually not that freaking bad. God. No, we're gonna get one nerf on him. Because he won't play the game that I want to play. I want to nerf him. I want him to jump off the map. But he's not having it today. Come on, you piece of shit. Oh, you fucking asshole. Seriously, you guys. Not playing this today. Oh my god. You know what? Fine. You know what? I am not fucking with you today. He is fucking with me. He's like, nope, you're not gonna run past me, like, bitch. It's a freaking tart. Oh my gosh. I don't know, man. I don't have an excuse. I'm just terrible today. I don't know why I go for my souls. I literally have none. Kill him. So you're supposed to jump that way, bro. We almost had it. Stuck in scratch. Stuck in scratch. God damn it. Not fair when I can't see. Goodbye. If you can bait that move, it's easy. Of course, you can nerf him here, but sometimes he'll jump up here. So. I was trying to get him to jump off the map. Usually, you can get him to do it, but you gotta get the perfect angle. I kept getting stuck in his crotch every time I tried to do it. You can do it here too, which actually that might be it's like actually longer. Actually, it'd probably be better to be honest. I haven't seen the first Crystal Lizard. I'm not seeing the first Crystal Lizard. So I guess those are different too. Oh god. That would be huge. We have like no heals.
Ah, hello.
I'm gonna go back and spend my souls for point two.
An adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. You find that no.
I may want to read the message. Try voting both.
So I didn't scare you. I have a proposition, if you have a moment. The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey? This pleases me greatly.
Last time, I think on the remaster, I think I kept saying no.
We are amidst strange beings. The vestiges of
and of course, but up. Raise the
sun. Oh, hello, the sun. Oh,
is that it? Yeah, I'm want to go back and spend our souls. That way we're not, like, dying and trying to get our souls back. I can't believe we've had so much trouble. 2 hours. 2 hours. It took me. That is absolutely... That's embarrassing, honestly. That is absolutely...